Chrome can now help you find the site you're looking for, even if you've made typos, can't remember the URL, or simply need suggestions. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and these are the 5 new Chrome address bar updates that'll speed up your search. First up, the Chrome address bar now features easier to read results. You may have noticed a slight tweak to the layout here in Chrome that makes the desktop address bar easier to read, but it's also more responsive, giving you faster results as soon as you start typing. Second on the list is better, smarter auto-completion. Before, Chrome would only auto-complete URLs in the address bar if you started typing the beginning of one correctly. Not anymore. So, as an example, you'd have to type in flights.google.com or google.com/flights to get Google Flights. Whereas now, you can type in flights and Chrome will auto-complete to Google Flights for you. So this works for URLs based on any word you've previously used to search for a website. So here, it auto-completes the Google Translate URL for me. I've been waiting for this forever because I've used this URL hack for quite some time. So to get to any of your suite of Google apps, you can just type in the app.google.com. So to get to Gmail, as an example, I use mail.google.com. Now this auto-completes for me, so I don't have to type out the full URL. Same for Photos, Docs, Drive, you get the idea. All right, next up is automatic typo correction. This may have been built just for me. Where are my misspellers at? So now when you misspell a URL, Chrome can detect those typos as it's happening and instantly show you suggestions based on your previously visited websites. So this is available across desktop, iOS, and Android, by the way. All right, this next Chrome address bar update is one I have been begging for. You can now search within your bookmark folders. Yes, right from the Chrome address bar. So all you have to do within your address bar in Chrome is include the folder name in your search. And just like that, you'll see suggestions from that collection. So here I've started a search for Habs Stanley Cup because I had made a folder during their 2021 Stanley Cup run, obviously. So here I've got suggestions and you'll notice this one here is from my bookmarks bar. How cool. And last but not least, the Chrome address bar now gives you suggestions for popular sites. So here's how this works. If you can't remember the name of a website someone told you to go to, no worries. On both desktop and mobile, Chrome will suggest popular sites for you, even if you've never visited them or have misspelled the URL. So let's say I was trying to get to the Canadian site. I'll just type in Canadians and here we go. In the suggestion, it's pulling up their official site. Keep in mind, this works for any popular site. So if you're looking for something a little more obscure, it may not work quite as well yet. By the way, if you want even more Chrome videos, I've got you covered. Just follow all of the links in the description below. Happy browsing. So what do you think of these Chrome address bar updates? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more content just like this. Thanks for watching. See you next time.